client on my factory. Hello lads, and I'm back in action now. So, what I'm doing over here right now, I'm trying work this forest tractor part, and as you see, something I've done, this bushing neck is done, but I stuck on this neck. And what I now want to say, don't let or don't pass my mistakes. What a mistake is over there. One of the mistakes is that I said customer make a welding over here with welding sticks 3018 or 309s. This is better ones, this is little bit poor ones, but make a welding with one of these welding sticks. What he did, he take a welding sticks, what is designed for welding up teeth of excavator bucket and weld it. And what become over there, this welding becomes rigid as glass and frigid, like you see here is a broken out part, and here they are. These parts is like a bomb shrapnel, and they are fly around of this machine, and I'm for safety I just keep away from machine. So, and then I called a customer and asked for what is of the welding stick, where what is materials in it. So, and he said, so basic is ferrum, then carbon 0.5, I don't know how we call it in English, manganum 0.5, silicate 0.8, chromium 7%, 7, and molybdenum 0.5. So it's around 10% alloy fit. So and he said, yeah, there is this number of hardness by Rockwell, 55 to 62. It's almost hard enough of bearing. So okay, I tried to use a Sandvik cutting tool with inserts like this one, and as you see, this insert is already reshaped and I would like to say destroyed now. Then I called to my friends what is working in the tool store, and told about the problem. They, yes, sure, we have a tool for you. And I get this style cutting tool is from this company, and here is a insert. One insert already I finish off, but this insert is designed for materials like that. So why I know that, because mark is on S. So by catalog we see S high temperature alloys, ferrum busted, based, and so it should to work, but actually it doesn't work. So and I'm stuck here with this tool holder and inserts cost me 73 euros. But okay, it's fine tool, but it's the best what I can get for now. And then I pass this, and then this tool bites in the base, it's like a honey. So, and never left to customer make his welding by his own. It will, I have no word for that. So, I tried to work at this for maybe two or three days. Then I have a plan, and the plan is not good. And last pill in ocean is get a grinding spindle, set over here, and work this by grinding. Yes, it's bad for this fine machine, but it's a way how to fix this shit. So, I hope soon I create more videos with machining, not exactly with this one, but I'll try to make more videos about my works and ATC, you know. So, thanks for the watching, good luck, and have a nice day.